Hello, everybody. My name is Kosmicosine. Welcome back to that. Okay. It was very laggy in the lobby. I was hoping that it wouldn't translate over into the actual game, but it looks like it is. Okay. Seems like we're okay now. Just had that. Nah, we have so well. Had block lag on this, but when I tried it again, I didn't, so. Shouldn't be too bad. Okay, it's bad. It's bad, guys. Don't know what the deal with this is. It shouldn't be too bad if it's just this block lag. I mean. Yeah, I just don't get why I'm doing that in the first place. Okay, so all right, seems good now though. It seems good now. It seems pretty good now. Okay, so yeah, we're playing some SkyWars. We're gonna get a heart back right here because I said so. See, when I say so, I mean it. You know, fact right there. Okay, that's not actually a fact. I'm probably I almost always get it wrong. Excuse me. Are you just trying to come over to my island? You think you have the right to just come over? Is that what you think? You're mining my diamonds. It's not nice. I hate you for doing that. Get out of here. Get out of here, son. Like, I have no clue why he thought that was going to work. Like, why did he think that was going to work? There's no in no way does that situation ever play out for the guy on the bridge. Honestly. Okay, so yeah, lag seems to be completely gone. I was just worried about that. It was really lagging in the lobby too. Yeah, let's not mind that. I can resist it this once, you know? Or that other one too. Or that one down there, or just oh gosh, the redstone's everywhere. It's so hard to resist. Okay. Should be an easy kill. Let's go. Oh, now oh he's lagging. It's okay. A little lag never got in the way of a good kill. I don't know what he's doing though. He's just chilling out up there. Okay, let's get this chest that's up here. Just over there, I guess. Hey, that's pretty good stuff. That's pretty good stuff, actually. It's pretty cool stuff. All right, I'll take that. That's pretty good. What was the thing that I was gonna do? I don't even remember now. I do not even remember. You can make it, but I'm worried that I'm gonna get. Okay, never mind. Okay, he's probably going back up. Okay. Dang it, he saw me draw. I should have waited longer. I'm dumb. Let's go to this guy's island. I mean, not this island, but the guy. Okay, this is much harder. Okay, he just jumped. Yeah, there's no way I was ever gonna make that anyways. Okay, just be very careful, because I'm most likely going to die by, you know, doing this. Hi. Oh, your arrows don't scare me. In fact, I just picked it up. That's what I just did right there. Right, let's just be right here to make sure this guy doesn't do anything funny. You wanna go over there? Yeah, I know you do. We already have a guy on the already have a guy on the excuse me. On the main island, it looks like. No. Oh. That wasn't me. That was not me. I okay. Come on. Should be fairly easy. Should be fairly easy. There we go. Okay, it was fairly easy. Took a few shots, but I did it. I did it. I did it. I mean, it wasn't as smooth as if I just did it in one shot, but I did it. All right. Yeah, I did not even. I didn't even hit the guy. He just fell off. I don't know if he got hit by another arrow. Probably that's what happened. But that was weird. Either way. Okay, so we're just gonna mine some of this. Cool stuff. I like it. Mystery chest is open. If only I was over there, that'd be pretty nice. All right. See, I can resist redstone now. I've gained the ability. No, I haven't gained anything. I still want redstone. Gotta admit. Okay. All right. Let's see. What's the plan here? We're just going to this guy's island. I think it's pretty cool. I like this guy's island. I think it's a pretty good island. Oh gosh, I almost died right there. I almost just, like jumped, did kind of missed the jump, which would have been stupid because it was an easy jump. Okay, get this iron axe down here. I don't know why. I don't know why I didn't have this on my health bar that one time. Okay, sorry, I just had to sniffle a little bit. So I had to pause that. Hey, that's pretty good stuff. That guy should have checked that, although I think he already had. I'm fairly certain he already had the iron chest plate, so I don't think he needed it. But still, you know. I can make more sticks actually. I'm making more arrows, if you don't know what I'm doing. If you don't know what I'm doing. Oh no 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 no. Get lava, get lava, get lava. You know you want, you know you want, you know you want lava, come on. No, 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 I try, if I could have gotten another post-mortem lava kill, that would have been funny, because I got those two episodes in a row. I had those two episodes in a row last two episodes. That's not dumb. Dang it. I feel like I could have done it too. But I panic. Sorry. Well, we're in another game now. It's all good. It's not all good. I really wanted that man. I really wanted that man to die, you know? That's a bit brutal right there. If I'm gonna die, someone might as well come down with me, you know? That's kind of mean. It's kind of mean of me. Alright. I like how there's ways you can get up here. Apart from the parkour, I don't know if that's intentional or not. Like being able to get up here from this side of the map or anything. Of the lobby. Alright, so here we are on shells. I really don't like this map, honestly. I mean, I like the theme, I guess, but I mean, I don't like it. I don't know. What do you want me to say? Okay, so. Furnace, yay. Take the workbench, I guess. I never take the workbench. Maybe I should, actually, so I don't have to constantly look for one or use wood. Alright, well, I know there's, like, chests on either side of this. There we go. That's some good stuff right there. That is good stuff. Nice. I throw out the garbage I don't need. A dinosaur is essentially garbage if I don't already have it. Okay. That's okay, I guess. Not revolutionary by any means, but I'll take it. I can make arrows with this even though I don't have a bow, but I know I always plan on getting a bow, so it's always good to be prepared. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so let's just mine down here for a little bit. Let's see what we can mine. As long as I don't get wrecked, please restore. Dang it. This is what I mean. I did a pretty good job of not mining it again in the last game. Let's see if it carries over here. Probably will not. I'm just being honest. It probably will not. Alright, you know. Okay, so, I mean, we already have really good armor. Like, amazing armor, actually. And we have a diamond sword, so we're basically gonna win the game. Okay, I say that a lot now, but it's not true anymore. I mean, it kinda used to be. I don't know quite what happened. Usually when I got, like, diamond armor, I basically always won. Now I don't. Maybe I don't try as much. I do not know. But we can try this time. As long as I actually get some blocks. The problem is, you use no real logs on this map, so you have to actually mine about a lot more stuff. Because otherwise... Yeah, we're gonna try. And I commit to just make a bridge. Because that's how you try. And that's how, yeah, that's that. Don't even question it, guys. That's how you try. In life. Ah, excuse me. My throat's all mucusy. Maybe I shouldn't have made the video right away. I woke up just like very shortly ago. Alright, don't accidentally use the gravel or you will die. That's a fact. What is this, granite? Diorite. Alright, diorite. Granite's kind of like pinkish. Not really pinkish, like tan. It's kind of tan colored, I guess. I don't know. Haven't really seen it in Minecraft in a while. And honestly, I can't even remember what it looks like in real life. That's how good I am. Okay. I mean, we made it to this mushroom, so we can make it to the main island. I believe. Okay, can you just go at a faster pace, please? I hate having to get stuck up and do that. When you go at a faster pace, it's actually nice. Okay. Alright, so here we are. Hello. I am safe from arrows, hopefully. Okay, I'm in a bridge. I wish I had a bow so I could have shot him. Maybe that's what we should do. Maybe we should make a bow. That's not the worst plan I've ever heard in my entire life. I don't know about you. So we can do that. There's some broken blocks here. Is someone here? I think someone might be. This is granite, right? Well, okay. You can't mine too close to the thing. Yeah, it's granite. Well, it is actually pinkish. I said it was kind of tan, but it actually is pinkish. So, what do I know? Maybe that's a sign. You don't deserve credit for this map. Okay, that's really mean. I actually do. I think the map's okay. I love the design put into it. I just don't really like playing on it. The design is awesome. Actually, this whole main island is on like a spiny shell. I think it's actually really cool. That was very mean. I legitimately I legitimately shouldn't have done that. I mean, I kind of sound like a jerk, but it's a fun map. Yeah, I like it. It was just a joke, but sometimes not all jokes are funny, and I get it. I'll put it back. I'm a nice person. I'll put your head back. I don't even remember what it said on the sign. Okay, so we're gonna just do this. There we go. Yay. Can I put some stuff somewhere? So that. Wait, did I even check the mystery chest? Yeah, I did, because I got more lava, I think. Okay, so we're gonna throw some stuff off. I have so many splash potions. So many splash potions. Okay. Yeah. Okay, seven people left. I'm surprised there's no one really coming on the main island. What the heck is that thing? Is that an armor stand? Did somebody make an armor stand? I think that actually is an armor stand. That's what it looks like. That's interesting. Okay. Is that like a decoy for someone to shoot at? I mean, it doesn't really work unless you cover it entirely in armor, because it just looks like it has pants on. It's very interesting, actually. Everyone's just on their island shooting each other. This is what I mean, because on this map, it seems like people stay on their shells so much because you don't really have enough blocks. And yeah, someone. Okay, someone's been here. Maybe someone's still up here. I'm scared, guys. Okay. Well, I mean, obviously someone's. Okay, yeah, someone was here. Either he died from an arrow or he disconnected, but I mean, it's not here anymore, obviously. Because this is stuff. So, that's interesting. That actually is interesting. Okay. Wonder how he died. I mean, maybe from an arrow. My guess is he would just disconnect, because usually you don't see people just die like this. There's no evidence that two people were here, so. I mean, it's very unlikely that he took arrow damage. I don't know why he would sit here and not put any fortifications down. So maybe he lagged out and got killed by an arrow. It obviously wasn't a 100% clean fight, whatever happened, or a clean death. Probably just, but my guess is he just disconnected. Either intentionally or he just lost connection. I see, I'm a detective, guys. I gotta try to discern what happened here. It looks terrifying how that's so hollow inside. Okay, so. I have three cobwebs, but I don't want to actually use those because if you're on a bridge, you know, you can do the cool thing where you lay cobwebs down. The thing is that more important than having a bow in the first place, though? Especially if I'm not even making a bridge. I'm on the main island. Okay, well, we just got two strings, so I'll just look for another one. It's not a big deal. Okay, so thank you, Mr. Creeper, for doing that. Alright, well, yeah, we just need one piece of string. We're not gonna break the cobwebs. Actually, you know what? We have two, so we can break one. That's fine, actually. Honestly, there we go. Okay, so I thought I had a workbench. I mean, I broke that workbench for a specific reason. But I guess it didn't really work out, so. Great. Just dandy. Where's the wood here? Is there not any wood? Dang it, man. Is there just not any wood? Are you serious? Well, the mystery just opens in 10 seconds, so there's a chance we can get a bow in it. Or just an ender. I can just go around and murder people. Honestly. Okay, so. Okay, sorry about that. Someone was just calling me. I said to mute the mic for a few seconds. Alright, so. 10 arrows. Okay, yeah, that's good. Okay, that's good. I got the bow. I mean, I didn't really comment on that, but my mind was kind of wandering. We got the bow. That's actually very lucky. We're gonna blow the rest of this stuff up. I don't need the rest of that. There we go. Well, I guess that's a way to get around the no breaking around the chest rule. You can just straight up blow stuff up. Can you place blocks near it? Oh, you can't. So you could totally isolate people from the chest with TNT. It's interesting. Okay, well, I learned that today. All right. Think you're slick. All right. Well, now I'm powerful because I have stuff. I would like an ender eye now. That'd be interesting if I got an ender eyes. But right now it's kind of boring because I'm just sitting here and no one's doing anything. So, yeah. Let's see what the plan is here. I mean, we can just go up and put a cobweb down and just enjoy life. That's something we can do. Okay. We can just mine all this granite and whatever this other block is. What's this other block? Polished. Oh, it's polished granite. See, it all makes sense now. Polished granite, of course it is. Okay, so just mining this. I'm mining all the granite, regardless of what type it is. I don't discriminate. It's all granite in the end. So we're just gonna go up here, because I'm dumb. I don't know why I'm doing this. Actually, I do know why, because I have... Gosh, what am I doing, guys? Guys, what am I doing? Oh, gosh. Okay, I swear to you, SkyWars must have some mechanism that pushes you off, because that happens to me all the time. You're just building up. You're just building up, and it just pushes you off, because it straight up just pushed me off. It just pushed me off. I should have stopped. I should have gotten on a cloud, honestly. That would have worked. Well, hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. I'm pretty sure I died. Now I'm ghost, because I have no clue what just happened. I legitimately was trying to... Did I... I just made a... Okay, I didn't mean to make a wooden sword. Guys, I think I might be dying.